5 and 8 at 40 and 9 at 45 and 10 at 50 and 11, whoops, I missed. And 11 at 55 and 12 at 60. Now these are the numbers had. Like it multiplied of 2 over 5. But it's not the case. So that means that long hand is on 6 o'clock, means 30, then we get this 30. So that time is 9:30. 9:30 a.m. or p.m. That's because in noon, it will turn p.m. But actually, when the hand... Now, can you guess the number one? Guess the number one. Another one. So... Let's read down the time. So do you know where is the long hand? Where's the long hand? Okay, I will tell you. It is on 1. And the tip and the short hand is on 10. Is our 10. That is pointing it. That means we can place 10 on it. But where is the that we say is 5. So that means 10, 5 o'clock. Now let's try the another one. So actually, it's getting hard. It's getting so cool. Actually, this is the hard. This is the easy one, not the hard one. So that means. So that means the small hand is on 5 o'clock. 5. But the long hand edge on a 12. Should we place 60 on it? No, it will not happen on 60. That's because it is getting full. It is getting full with numbers, by each number. Actually, they are not the same.